clutching her beloved stuffed toy, the witchy apprentice Cereza enters a forbidden forest, seeking the power to save her imprisoned mother.
I'm going to that forest! I'm going to become a witch and save Mummy!
It's there that she accidentally summons Cheshire, a lost demon who possesses her stuffed toy.
How do you plan on getting me back to Inferno?
Both far from home, this unlikely duo set aside their differences and embark on a fateful journey through the fairy-infested forest.
How's a weakling like you gonna save anyone?
I'm going to be strong too!
These mysterious woods are as beautiful as they are beastly. You'll control Cereza using the left Joy-Con controller and Cheshire using the right while exploring. You can even turn Cheshire into a stuffed toy and have Cereza carry him around. Change between these two modes of exploration depending on the situation to navigate the forest's winding pathways. Watch your step. Fairies love to play tricks and leave traps for unsuspecting visitors. Use Cereza's magic to transform flora into bridges and ladders, or Cheshire's sharp claws to destroy obstacles, allowing them to venture deeper into the forest. As their journey progresses, Cheshire will acquire elemental powers such as water and fire. Swap between elemental forms at any time. And use their powers to unlock even more areas of the forest. Cereza and Cheshire will have to combine their forces to deal with mischievous fairies too. Cereza can't attack enemies, but she can cast spells that bind irksome imps long enough for Cheshire to chomp them up. Controlling both Cereza and Cheshire at the same time, you'll need to think and fight strategically. Coordinate their abilities to block incoming attacks, deal with multiple foes at once, and use elemental attacks to expose their weaknesses. Powerful though they may be, Cheshire's elemental attacks consume magic, so use them wisely. When the gauge runs low, activate Hug Mode to help Cheshire recover his magic. Harness both Cereza and Cheshire's abilities to stay on top of the action and emerge victorious. Items gathered on your travels can be used to concoct nifty potions that'll keep Cereza and Cheshire in tip-top shape. They can also learn additional skills to bolster their abilities in battle. Illusions created by the fairies originate in what is known as a Tir na n'og. These Tir na n'og exist all throughout the forest. Once you enter, the world around you will change suddenly, revealing an entrance to another dimension. Inside, you'll face challenges that'll put Cereza and Cheshire's teamwork to the test. Conquer them, however, and the fairy's illusion will disappear, opening up even more areas of the forest to be explored. If you're feeling overwhelmed by the action, fret not. You can adjust various difficulty settings, like how powerful enemies are, or how much damage you take. These settings can be changed at any time, so tailor this fairy tale to your preferred playstyle.
I won't run anymore. Come on, Cheshire.
You're a hold of yourself.
Though the journey ahead will be tough, together, the duo may have what it takes to overcome this treacherous, fairy-filled forest. See how they get on in this enchanting storybook adventure that'll leave you spellbound. The Bayonetta Origins Cereza and the Lost Demon game is coming to the Nintendo Switch system March 17th. Pre-orders and a free demo are available now on Nintendo eShop.